So your friend has $100 and just bought a new console. What would you recommend for them? So here is my next video, which is Xbox 360. I'm gonna give you some recommendations. If you only had $100 and you just bought a brand new console, what would you do? So here's my list. The first one is Grand Theft Auto 5. I talk about this game a lot because it's an amazing game. There's so much you can do, so many hours you can play. If you just want to play the story, you get at least 10 hours of gameplay out of this. If you want to keep going and play the side missions after the story is over, you can definitely do that. If you want to play the story again, there is three different endings. So you can see all the endings if you want to see what happens, and you can see the interactions after each ending. So many side quests, so many things to do. You got so much bang for your buck. And this one is not expensive at all. Right now it's clocking in at $9.06. So you definitely are gonna get all the value out of this one. Next on the list is a double pack. That is Saints Row 1 and 2. So you get two games for the price of one. That is $21.21. Just like GTA, this has so many side quests, so many stories for both of them. You can play and beat the game and see different ways that the game can end. You also can play as two different characters for the second one, female and male, and see the interactions between everybody. There's so many missions to play that you will have so many hours, at least 10 hours. I recommend it for you to get this one. Next is a classic, and that is DuckTales Remastered. This is a fun game. I recommend this to anybody. The reason why I recommend it is because it's a great story. This is an old game remastered. I like this game. And even though it's $20.13, it's still a great game. And the soundtrack, classic. You can play the soundtrack and enjoy it for hours. There's some bonus content and different things you can do. And I like this one. I like to throw in some classics every now and then. Game on the list is Max Payne 3. This is concluding technically the story from the third game. It's a recommendation because of the fact that the story is amazing. You don't even need to play the Max Payne 1 and 2 games because this just feels like a different game altogether. So if you are not sure what it is, you will not need to know that because they don't show you too much of the old story. You just jump right in and you're good to go. Lot of game stuff that you can do in this game. There's different side missions. And side note, this has multiplayer. So if you are into multiplayer, I don't know if the servers are still going, but definitely a good one. And that is $9.89. This list is also going to have a Tony Hawk game because Tony Hawk games are rad, and that is Tony Hawk's Project 8. This is a game that once you beat the story, you still want to get to Project 8, which is 8 and up. And so after you beat the story, you can still go and try to better your levels. So if you had bronze on all the levels, you can try to get silver and gold and get yourself to eighth or higher, which is very difficult. I only did this once in my lifetime because usually I just beat the story and I was like, this time I want to get through it. I recommend this one. This one is not expensive either. This is $8.75. So, classic game. You got many hours in this one. I threw in a shooter for this list, and that is Left 4 Dead 2. You can play multiplayer as well in this game. There is online services, so if you wanted to play a story with a buddy, you can, or somebody from around the world. Hours of enjoyment. I do not mind playing this story multiple times because each time I play with a different person, the story ends up being different, even though it's the same. Because somebody will do something chaotic and throw the whole thing in a woo, and you're like, okay, I will enjoy this. I'll see what happens. But this one is $12.43. And the final game is Dante's Inferno. Yes, this is a God of War clone, but it is a good God of War clone. This is a game that I played, and I could play it multiple times again. They have great cinematic cutscenes. This is one of the games that I recommend because you can see all the hells and everything that Dante goes through. And yes, it's made for adults, but it's a good game to play and you get to see the story progress. This one is $9.41. And that is bringing my total to $90.88. So go get those games. Play your Xbox 360. And I recommend anybody, this is an open tag, so if you want to start the story of a buddy has $100 and they're asking you for some help, tell them. Here, recommend them a bunch of games for Xbox 360. I want to see your list. So, thank you for watching. If you're new, hit the sub button, give it a like, and I'll catch you next time. Bye, everybody.
Linda the Gamer Gal, she's here, she's playing games. Linda the Gamer Gal, she's here, she's playing games today.